would like to have that radical, brave-hearted, Holy Spirit-filled fire of evangelism. I'm going to release over you the anointing that's on this house of Toronto. And I'm going to release to you the power and the presence of the Holy Spirit to fill you and take you out into the streets, take you into politics, take you into education, take you into business, because you're going to become a high places breaker, a high places plunderer. Here it comes. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, your Son, we release the anointing of the Holy Spirit right now onto every single one of these young people. Father, we impart right now the anointing that's on the house of Toronto right now in Jesus' name. Take it. Take it. Receive the fire in your bellies. Fire on those hands. Fire in your feet. Fire on your mouth. Fire in your body, soul, and spirit. We release the love of your heavenly daddy right now. Okay, get